I wore this suit coat because I thought it's a pretty fancy show in a theater. Yeah. But now, under these lights, it feels really, really warm. I think it's a good idea.
You can take it off!
Get out of the way right now. We're really, really grateful for all the support that Sioux Center has shown us. So thank you. When the sun goes down over this old town, will she blast out and sit beneath the stars? And Lord, time is short. Our years are long. We will shake our fists at the fear of the dark. And I don't know what comes after this old frown, but I know it's not the end of our time. dark and dead. And if I told you of the darkness, of the fear that hides inside my heart, would you open up your cage? Let me look at all your broken parts. Would you keep it like a secret? Would you keep it like a secret, secret? Would you keep it like a secret? Would you keep it like a secret, secret? I just wanted to tell you that the first song that we played, you can download for free because you have a card that says Freep on the back. Where can you download it? That is really tricky, right? We didn't give Brad all the information, and that's our fault. You gotta go to fullyruralized.com. That's like fully realized, but ruralized. And it'll be at the top of the page. There'll be a place where you put your name and your email, and then you'll get the best 100 second teaser of all time.
99 seconds.
It's 99 seconds. And then when we're done with the EP, you come down the free to play and trade in your car for a full one. All right. All right.
We will be evergreen.
darling, cut off your hair, and I will bleed the marrow from my bones. You will use it like glue to build a nest for me and you. Darling, let out your lungs and take in the winter sunshine. Keep in mind that the spring will return, and with it, the sky full of birds. Crackle and sound, and when my heart starts to slow itself down. I want you, dear, need me, so that we sleep soundly all the night through. On the drums
and friends.
I don't really know what's gonna happen. I mean, like, where do you go next, Titus?
Where do I go next?
Yeah, like, what happens at the next drums? When we first wrote that song, we told him it was a drum solo, and he was like, feels like a drum. What do you call it?
Featurette.
Drum featurette. One time he played a didgeridoo.
Yeah. Was that time the monster truck like burst out of the wall behind him and like sort of ramped over the whole audience? That was pretty cool.
No symbol. I feel like it's the perfect time to play a song about disinterment. So this is also on the EP coming out. This is called My Father's Favorite Hymn. Up in Michigan, if it's a sin, I would do it again. I drove his body over four state lines. If it's a crime, I would gladly do the time. It is well with my soul. Now he's buried. Father's favorite hymn. And Lord,
That one's on the EP too. So you have now heard 3 out of 4 of the songs on the EP. Would John Jansen like to guess what the 4th song on the EP is?
No.
Okay. What about Jen Allen? I'm feeling a lot of love and support, so I feel good about it.
Breaks through the lines.
so I can haunt your house forever, and you'll never, ever, ever be alone. I wanna be a good bird with a nest outside your window, tucked away back. Stretching shade over your backyard, reaching roots down deep and so far into the ground. I wanna be a mouse living just beneath the floorboard, so content with being ignored, never known. I wanna be a ghost.
Alive, see my